Hello and welcome. Hope you're well. And we're having a first look at Assetto Corsa. It's the first one that it came out. It's been out a few years. I've only just bought it actually. I've not done anything with it. All I've done is have a quick look through some of the settings, and that's it. So I've no idea what to expect. Or how the driving is going to go. So we'll have a quick look. I'll go into drive. We've got a few options, and we've got a practice option. And so we're going to do that and just see what happens, really. I'm going to take our time, see what's what, and we're going to take a Porsche 911 and for a spin, and we've got a nice long track in the Highlands and in Scotland. I didn't know this existed. So let's just jump in and see what happens. And we've got a few options, and time multiplayer, no idea what that means. So we'll just leave it at one, and I'll put penalties on, and then I'll see what I can get a penalty for and what I can't. And technically, it seems like a reasonable time to go for a drive. Mid clear, yeah. Okay, let's go with that. Automatic gearbox, we'll leave that off. It is utterly X and squared that change the gears. I thought it'd be the L1 and 2 buttons, but never mind. I'll do a racing line. Leave that off, why not? Mechanical damage. Yeah, we'll leave that off. Let's put fuel consumption on. Let's have something else to look at. Okay. So, presumably, this is a starting. And I think it might take a little bit of time to load up. Wonderful. And so yeah, like I said, I've not played this before. Something like it might be a half decent racing game. And I quite like the Gran Turismo games. Gran Turismo 6 I thought was really good, spent quite a lot of time playing that. This is just to tide me over until I can get my hands on a copy of Gran Turismo 7 and a PS5, which I definitely will be doing. Right, what have we got here? Let's just drive, shall we? Oh, door closing, okay, cool. Right, so that's, okay. Right, I like that. Nice side view of the car. Okay, awesome. And what views have we got? Other way. Okay. Let's take that one. Right, okay. Cool. Where we go? It's quite tumbly. Oh, that's quite interesting. Oh, and we're off. Why not? Steering's quite issues with the control there. I'd say steering is quite. Oh! Whoops. Oh dear. Right. Steering's quite sensitive. quite full. Oh, keep pressing the wrong button. Right. And going first. It's a good job I put the mechanical damage to off. Can't do anything with the stirring at the minute. Do with dropping a gear, but we're off the road again. Got to do a practice first. I'm liking the scenery. Right. Keep pressing all the button to change gear. Keep pressing brake when I want to change gear. And come on. So, I feel like it. Ooh, dear. Straight so we can really open the tops of this. Oh, if we don't hit the fence. Yeah, well, how do you crash in a straight line? Well, that's how. I don't know what should happen. I think it was going in a straight line anyway. Way too sensitive. Might be I think something we need to adjust in the gosh. Deeper safe car. Perhaps we should have gone with something a bit slower, like a Fiat 500. The way to go. So slow. God, yeah, I've got a corner. Really should have given that a bit more. Not that that's going to make a lot of difference. Okay. Oh, yeah, sliding there. Good job this is not a race. So I think I would be firmly last. Repair suspension. I think we ought to repair just about everything. Okay. Now, what options have I got? I've got, right, set up. I mean, that's interesting. It. All the readings are quite. That's all real time, looks of it. Suspension. So everyone drivetrain we can't do anything about. Electronics. Now I want to change this. Steering sensitivity. Why do you change that? Doesn't appear that you can. Okay, well, what we'll do is we're gonna quit. Am I sure? Yes. And let's see if there is advanced and don't really know what half of this. Speed sensitivity, vibration intensity, steering dead zone, steering filter, steering gamma. That's only 20%. I don't think changing that's going to make too much difference. Okay. So there doesn't appear to be anywhere to. Adjust the sensitivity of the steering, so steering filter. I'm just going to put that down to 2 and then we'll see if that does anything. Let's get back to drive. Practice. Yeah, continue. That was all of that. That's fine. There's nothing. No. There's nothing there, was there? No. Okay. Well, let's see how we get on this time around. See if that. Steering gamma, and whatever that means. Not too sure. Normally there's somewhere to adjust how sensitive the steering is. Unless they've called it something totally different. I don't know what else you'd call steering sensitivity. Oh well, let's give this a go, see what happens. Right. See if I've got any different options before. Which I don't have. No, okay. Fine, well, let's start. That was quiet. Right. Do they like, what are you doing, mate? Okay. I'm a bit of a pain because I'm only touching the stick. Jump. Oh dear. Oh, found the horn. Look at the way that's going. Oops. That time will not be recorded. Okay. You're driving the wrong way. Yeah. Oh, okay. And go reverse. Well, that was fun. Anyway, let's. Thank you. let's abandon that. Yes, I'm sure. Let's try a different car, shall we? We've got quite a few to choose from. Tell you what. Let's take for a spin the Ford GT40. The check specs. Similar to the 911, except it's a lot lighter. So yeah, what am I doing? I don't know. We'll pick a different track as well. What have we got? Let's go Laguna Seca. Yeah, that all looks reasonable to me. And again, mechanical damage off. Yes, please. Okay. Let's see if we fare any better here. When it loads. Alright, we'll wait. Alrighty then. Right, yeah, I think we just drive. Okay, let's... Oh, look at that. Bye-bye! Oh. I was expecting to put away a bit better than that. I have to admit. Oh, was I meant to go? Oh, well, it's McCain's right now. Brakes squeaking. Might have been my bad. Here we go. What is this guy playing now? Where did he find him? That button. happened to wheels there. Oopsie-daisy. The brakes don't seem to be very, really makes much of a difference when I'm driving from it. The track does feel very, very real, and the feedback you get through the controller and what it actually feels like to drive on. Oh, off again. Right, definitely then. Up at that cone there, possibly. Oh, off we go again. Look at that. In this one. Oh, there we go. Look at that engine. Ooh. Whoops. Expect me to make it around there without going off, would you? Oh, brake, brake, brake. I'm really well glad that we didn't just jump straight into career mode. I think I actually got a lap time out of that. That's a miracle in itself. Thank you. let's abandon that one. I wonder what happens if we go into a race. Oh, dear me. And let's have another practice, pick another car. And it's, you know, I quite like Lamborghini Aventador. I quite like that from Gran Turismo 6, so I think we'll do that. Let's find another track. What have we got? Maybe not the various different versions of the Nürburgring, or perhaps not not go for that. Red Bull Ring. It's got a bit of a straight in it. Might go for that one. Oh, I've got Silverstone. What's that look like? That's Sandford. All I want is, you want something that's got a nice bit of a straight where you can really open up the let's do the Red Bull Ring. Okay. Right, let's see how we get on. There'll be a lot of power, so this will be quite interesting. I'm not expecting it to go overly well. Come on. Load up. I think perhaps we'll try and see if there's some hidden settings somewhere to sort out that steering sensitivity. Otherwise, I'm just going to have to get used to that. Just going to make for some rather interesting drives. Right then. Sorry, car. crash into that same place again. Just managed to stop before the thing. Probably should go too quick, but by the time we see on the map there's a corner coming up, any break, it's too late.
Thank you.
barriers. Whoops. There was no excuse for me hitting that barrier. Yeah, well, I left the track. I'm sorry. It's an interesting set. Just made that. Interesting. Quite an eventful first look at Assetto Corsa, and I managed not to do any racing yet. Not quite sure how I've managed that, and so we'll have to see if there's some hidden settings somewhere that I've not yet found, and I might just not be seeing it. It might be, somewhere. But anyway, I think that's going to be about it for today. And hope you've enjoyed watching me spend more time going off the track than actually on it. But there we are. I'll try and do better next time. We'll see you then. Don't forget and drop us a like and subscribe, and I'll do my best to create new videos every week, and I'll see you next time.